Well, how's it going, everyone? I'm Joe, and this is Random Fishing. Up here at Mammoth Lake today. We're just gonna mess around and see if there's any trout left in here. And maybe we'll go for some bluegill, crappie, maybe even some bass. Not a whole lot of time. I have plenty of time, but it's supposed to be a big storm rolling in here shortly. Let's get a few casts in. Crazy trout. Little tiny guy there. Put them back.
Go.
There, little rainbow. Easy, buddy, easy. Uh-oh. There he is. What a man. There we go. I guess this place is still loaded with them out there. Crazy thing about it, here we are on a Saturday. A lot of people walking around the trail, but I'm the only one I see fishing. Easy, buddy. Now you did it. Ah. Put him back. There we got another one. Put them back. Oh, Mr. Bluegill that time. Put him back. There we got another one. Put him back. There, little rainbow. Thank you. As you can see, it started raining a little bit, but that's all right. Nothing too hard. I just don't know how far I want to walk around the lake. In case we do get a big downpour. There we go. Oh, he got off. That's one thing I don't like about the ultralight. Really hard to get a good hook set with it. That 2 pound mono really stretches too when you pull. Yeah, I'd say this lake's just loaded with them still. Put them back. There's another one of those little trout. Nothing very big, but they're fun. Hooked on the top of the nose somehow. Put them back. That didn't take long there. All rainbows. Oh, put them back. Well, the rain's coming down pretty steady now, so I think I'm gonna get on out of here. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time on Random Fishing. Got one of my viewers, Craig, out here. He's nice from up around Somerset.
Yep.
Nice to meet you, bud.
Nice to meet you.
Let's get out of here. Too much rain.
For sure.